and a pitch. Ball one, no strikes. Now time is called here. Pitching coach on his way out. Rowan Wick on to pitch here. The offense will need to be ready for the breaking stuff. He's got a great curveball.
Good zip on that fastball at the bottom of the zone. If he's there all day, it's going to be a tough one for the hitters.
So a foul ball makes it 1-2. And down on strikes, and one away. Next to hit, Tyler O'Neill. And he's already singled in this game. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Next pitch misses, 1-1. 1-1 now. Swing and a miss. And a count, 1-2. Next offering is fouled back. And a 1-2 again. Good eye in that spot. Stays alive.
Well, you put good velocity in the head of the hitter. He's got to get it ready early and then change speeds. Keep him off balance. That's the goal.
Swing and a miss, and he's down on strikes, and there are two outs.
This is definitely what a team likes to see out of their closer. Come in and just destroy all hope. First two batters, two strikeouts. See if he can strike out the side.
Here's Nolan Arenado. Here comes a pitch. And a foul ball. And the right-hander deals. Pitches in for a strike. That is strike two. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Next one misses. Ball one. Here's a 1-2. And now 2-2.
This guy's a fun guy to watch taking it bat. He just battles up there. He doesn't take a pitch off at all. Makes it so difficult on the pitchers out there. You can tell they get frustrated with how long it takes to put him away.
On the ground to third. Horner collects. And what a play! Ball game.
Well, this was a tightly played game. Got a little of everything. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching and defense in certain spots. Definitely a fun one to watch.
And your final score, 5-2. The Cubs go home a winner. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Chalmers. Thanks for joining us.